Ready? All right.
Can I get a clap? Can we get a clap?
Hey, get a clap.
All
right. Yep. Clap.
Look like
I need a little more work, but it's
going to
be all right.
It's going to be all
right. All right. How you doing? I'm Mr. Bobby. I'm an instructor here at Dolton.
Hi, I'm Tatiana.
Hello, I'm Anaya.
Help children with their homework.
Hi.
We introduce them to culture. Is that right, Miss Kristen?
Yep, we're doing culture right now, Talent at Heart.
Talents at Heart. We have physical fitness. I don't do that personally, but we do have another instructor that does physical fitness. And lastly, we do junior achievement, where we teach kids how to do business and operate their own businesses and finance, because that's something that we really need in our community.
As well, in physical fitness, the other instructor, they do nutrition. Today they had bananas, learned about potassium, and how it helps the body.
Okay. After that, we have free time where the kids can run, play, get their urges out, and at the end of the day, and if you aren't a bad grade, what you got, Miss Kristen?
Got quiet time.
Quiet time.
So, encourage good behavior, encourage good grades, Monday through Thursday.
Yes.
Two locations, Dalton and Riverdale.
And we also have mentoring on Tuesdays.
Oh yeah, mentoring, 6:15 to 7:15. And we also have outside facilitator. And in mentoring, we go through real life situations to help our children figure out what kind of problems they can solve through just logical thinking, and find out what they're going through personally as well.